It's only my reason. Yeah. I have more reasons about God.
Well, what's the reason you reject the Quran?
I don't believe in Islam. Why
did you come to that conclusion? Why did you say that I don't believe Islam? Why? What's the reason? What's the other reason?
The book Quran.
Okay, wait, what's it going? The book Quran. What does the Quran say?
Sorry, because my English is not very good. Okay, if you can't speak Arabic or any translator.
Okay, that's fine. What's the Quran say? The ayah?
The Quran say, if you want to come to Islam, we need jizya. You know that? We need jizya. No!
You come to England, you go work, you pay money. You pay tax.
It's not the same.
No. Let's talk about jizya. Hold on. What's
no.
You don't pay tax.
Yeah, I pay tax. All right. But not like a jizya.
If you don't
pay jizya, we will kill you.
That's not. No. Where did you say that? Wait.
Your book. Show me the Quran. I don't have internet. Show me the Quran.
No. What's the Arabic? Read the Arabic.
تدفع الجزية وعن يد وهم صاغرون.
Where is killing? You see, they will kill you.
You
just
not say that. That's a lie. You're a liar, man.
Yeah.
Yes, say,
if you don't pay jizya.
Wait.
Yeah.
No, now recognize that you made a mistake.
Yeah.
You make a mistake?
Yeah. No, my friend. No.
Listen to me. Wait, is sagiron mean killing?
Listen to me, my friend. If you don't pay the jizya, yes, we will kill you.
Where did you say that in the Quran?
In your book.
Where? Which verse? Which ayah?
Which
the ayah?
Yes.
تدفع الجزية عن يد وهم صاغرون.
Where is killing there?
Killing where?
Where is killing there?
Okay.